Once, it was I who stood in a big, cold schoolroom, hot crumpet burning my cheeks with shame. Since then, I've been busy every hour God sends, working to become Prime Minister and fight sloth and privilege wherever I found it.